Friendly or no? That doesn't look nice. Yeah, now they're attacking. I figured I'd give them the benefit of doubt this time. Cool. Boom. Thanks, I try. Whoa. I didn't know that was back there. Oh, hello. Is that it? Algorithm fragment scan. We really need a good tower or something. But I'm afraid if I leave here and come back, these guys will respawn. Remnant polymer. A synthetic polymer of incredible durability and conductive properties fashioned by remnant technology through unknown means. Algorithm fragment scan. Hooah! Oh, it almost looks like you can go in there. Alright. At least my life support's lasting for a while. Oh, wait. We are here. We need to go here. So you turn around about face. Up here, I guess? No, more to the right. It's the other one. This one. So, might be able to get around through here. Look at those lights! Let's find the memory.
A remnant sight is ahead. Defense systems may be active.
Yeah, well, the memory's over there.
Active.
You're so alive, PB. More than the others of your species I've met.
Really likes PB, huh?
I think you're fascinating. Angara are so open with their feelings.
Nah.
This is a little uncomfortable.
And open with your feelings.
As we can see, are not.
Hey. Make generalizations there, buddy. Here's the memory thing. And then we're gonna leave. We're gonna go back.
Pathfinder, this site could be viable for an initiative outpost.
Have you seen this place? They'd freeze to death.
Activating the vault would stabilize the climate.
I'm not building an outpost without the Angara's permission.
Well, we'll have to remember to come back here. Ooh, saw that flash?
Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Right. Down there is where it will go. Home. Outpost site. Okay, cool. So we already know where that's gonna be. And we need to go to Hjara. And then I guess do that. At least we know where... pretty much... We don't need to do much else further north from where we were. So there's that. So we'll head there. Now that we accomplished these things, let me just save. I was pleased we were actually able to do this stuff. I figured we would have to do the entire main quest first before we could, you know, get to a point where we're not in blistering cold and we can do those things. That annoyed me on Eos. It really did. Come.
Say, Jarl, you smell really nice. Like, not just now, always.
Thank you.
What?
I like to. I take pride in all aspects of my person.
Oh, jeez, get
I
a
like
room.
To smell nice.
Well, I think it's great. Where do you get it?
I make it. Is tinkering with alcohols and plant essences that different from explosives?
Shut up, guys.
Kinda.
There's things here. More remnant polymers, cool. More stuff that we sell to merchants. Ooh, what's this? Ket small vessel flight surface. Counter incidence foil, relaxed stability, stealth characteristics, alloy degeneration. Active scan diffusion and damage are obscuring capabilities. Crash vectors suggest operational failure due to environmental effects occurred prior to impact. Fascinating, Captain. Oh, more. Same. Alright, so the thing hit here and exploded. What are these things again? I forget. Oh yeah, we can shoot these things. Yeah. Maybe at some point I'll actually shoot them while they're, you know, can be of use to me. Continuing. I need to head around and go that way. So slippery. Who's shooting now? They're deploying. I just left here. There's one. I'm not sure if I got any of them.
Think that's it?
No, it isn't. There's more. He died right in front of me. It was awesome. Oh my.
That's it. Good work.
Thank you. Alright, where's the nomad? Try to leave the place, you know? Oh, jeez. Alright, back to it.
Hey, Jal. Jal? Jal?
Is he alive?
You alive?
What? What did I miss?
Left ball.
The way Ryder drives, you can sleep?
This is a very smooth ride.
We could use that.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Thank you. Let's head back to the forward station so we can replenish our stuff. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Yes. Let's make sure we're good. Okay. I did not mean to hit that. Alright, so... up there. Coming through, somehow. Some way.
Hjara is a research station, mostly focusing on Vol's geology.
Let's see if someone here needs help.
Yes, let's.
I hear the researchers here drill into the ice in order to study it.
Someone around here probably knows what that ice is for. Don't think that ice is for slushies. Bad weather for it.
Slushies. I'm not an it.
Wait.
Do not shoot me.
Seal sent out an alert. An alien is on hold.
I'm keeping an eye on it. Yeah, I'm keeping an eye on you little its. He didn't know what the hell to say. Stop dehumanizing me, you people.
The main axle's got iced up again. What's causing it?
Probably an issue with the de-icing system. I'll take a look.
Hail, Yarrit? Yarray? Something? I'm trying to... damn.
I saw your ship land earlier. Impressive vehicle.
Oh, thanks.
I was about to say the same to you. Is that thing Ket?
Sure is. On our last dig, the Ket destroyed our land cruiser. So I decided to repurpose one of theirs. It's only fair.
That's pretty badass, if I do say so myself.
You stole from the Ket? You're my hero.
Yeah.
From what I hear, you're doing a lot more than just stealing from them.
Yeah, well, I try. What do you know about Ket technology?
Is using Ket machinery common out here?
Or that?
Only if we stumble on it. Or steal it. Mostly we stay away from their stuff, in case it's a trap.
Hmm.
They set traps?
Sometimes they rig their machines to explode and lay them out for us.
Oh, nice.
I'd say they're clever, but they learned it from us.
Nah. Have you found any remnant tech, or do you know anything about remnant tech, etc.?
Do you work with remnant tech?
Do you work with remnant
tech? Not really. I can't activate it, so there's no point.
Hmm.
Those tall structures with the lights are fascinating, though. I'd love to get inside one and tinker around.
Come with us.
If you're interested, they're north of here.
Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna be going there. They're on the map. So, tell me about you.
What do you do here, besides jacking vehicles?
I was a civil engineer on Aya. Now I'm a mechanic for the research equipment here. Hmm. 1 minute you're designing an aqueduct, the next you're elbow deep in an ice drill.
That's a big change.
Hmm.
I wouldn't trade it for anything. It's tough out here, but every day is exciting. Besides, I can get on without me. Hjara Station needs me.
Hjara Station. Okay, see you around.
I'll get going.
Stay warm.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Try asking Armroll about it.
Scan. Angaran Integrated Tech Node. Core System Node Interlink Expansion Practical. AYA Coordination Available. Angaran technology demonstrates many key superiorities, from design efficiency to material usage. With research coordination between the Initiative and the Angara, these complicated nodes represent significant value. Mm-hmm. And there's something else here. Communications equipment. It's an AG-1120 transmitter and receiver. Repurposed KET circuit board. This comm setup is much less advanced than those used by the Angaran Resistance. Several parts have been replaced with whatever the researchers had on hand. This includes KET equipment. The presence of KET technology within this setup might explain the strange frequencies it is picking up. Anything else? No. Hail. I thought it said irradiated. Okay, so you're irritated, which is much less drastic than being irradiated. Irritated researcher, which I can't select because I need to get in front of him, but he's here we go.
Someone said they saw an alien arrive at the Resistance base. Now here you are.
I'm not an alien.
Talk.
What?
I gotta get this sky cursed piece of junk working. It's been picking up weird interference for days. I can't transmit data to our colleagues in Talara.
Can I help?
Is there something I can do?
Maybe. I didn't think you'd be familiar with our machines.
I'm just awesome.
Oh, I need to take a break before I kill someone. If you want, feel free to poke around.
You want to kill someone? Go find a cat. So I can't talk to these, but I can examine this console.
High-powered communications array. Most likely for planet-wide communications.
Makes sense. Anything on that interference the researcher talked about?
I am
detecting
a
signal. It is faint, but this equipment is sensitive. Pathfinder, I also observe a regular pattern in this emitted signal. It may be artificial.
You don't mean... KET? Are you saying the KET are disrupting our comms? We must look into this.
That you talking? Because the cat suck. That's why. Alright, I guess we're done in here. You notice I'm, like, avoiding that. I'm trying to head it, like, search. Look at everything we can before we head in to that. So we got this. We're hopping over things with the greatest of ease. Janleth.
I'm pretty sure there's something here. They're probably affected by the scourge. The microbe variety in the top layer is completely different. They contain traces of four different radioactive isotopes.
Could be something else. Industrial emission, weapons test, someone crashing a vehicle into the sea.
Maybe, like my sister says, it's the Ice Talkers.
Say Ice Talkers one more time and you're fired.
Can I say it? Ice Talkers.
Ah, the alien. We heard reports. Can't imagine anything here interests you.
How you doing there, Ice Talkers? Just want to help.
Just exploring to familiarize myself, or see if someone needs help.
Try Skiot if you haven't already spoken to him. He's been looking for someone to help him. Now, is there anything you need from me?
Only your blood. Oh, yeah. By the way, Ice Talkers.
You were saying something about Ice Talkers?
Huh. Don't let anyone hear you. Stupid story that started years ago when Dinor and I were students in Australia. Talk to Dinor. He knows more about how that tale spread.
So there the J is silent. Australia. Almost sounds like Estrellas, which means stars in Spanish. Ice block.
What are you doing with this giant block of ice?
That was cut out from below Hjara. We're right above an inland sea, and the ice goes deep. Very deep. Everything under the first layer was perfectly preserved from a time before the Scourge. There's a lot we can learn from the composition of the deeper layers. Microbes, ancient life forms, all untouched by the Scourge.
Yeah, we like things untouched by the Scourge.
I won't disturb your work.
Only the cat showed us the same courtesy.
Don't bet on that. Although maybe they don't take the things in your containers. Scourge drift sensor. Angaran meditation crystal. An apparently delicate crystal incorporating Angaran technology to produce an electromagnetic field. The field reacts soothingly with Angaran biology, but has other applications as well. Such as being in our pockets. I like that application. Now there's that Dinor guy.
The numbers check out. I don't know what else I can do to strengthen my argument. Oh, hello. You're that rider alien everyone's talking about. What can I do for you?
Oh, here we go. You might want to whisper this, because we're going to talk about ice talkers now.
You said something about ice talkers? What are those?
Don't want to get you fired.
Oh, that's something of a joke between me, journalists, and everyone who went to school with us in Australia.
She's not joking.
One of our classmates was at an old archaeological dig and thought he heard a voice through the ice. 2 months later, another group claimed they heard the same thing, an angry voice.
What was it?
Too much Malay, that's what journalist says.
Huh.
Now it's become something of a joke between us.
Okay. I guess she was joking. She is an alien race after all, so... He's in there, what's in here? Why are you yelling out Pathfinder? Is there something to scan? Oh, the ice. Ice block. 96% H2O. 3% sodium chloride, 1% unknown elements. Trace amounts of argon, helium, xenon, and ezo. Attached Angaran-made sensors detected. This solid block of ice was hewn from one of Vold's frozen seas. It appears to be a focus of study for Angaran researchers. Okay. They want to focus on it, that's fine with me. Now it wants something else to scan? In here, maybe? Oh, this thing. Angaran Integrated Tech Node. Angaran technology demonstrates many key superiorities from design efficiencies to material usage. With research coordination between the initiative and the Angara, these complicated nodes represent significant value. Okay. Value, okay. This base has a significant dollar value attached to it. That's not word for word, it's what do you call it from aliens? Are these things scannable? Oh, what is this? That's a shield, solar heater, yeah. Same as we've seen before, this is nothing. What's up? Are these walls or tanks? Oh, they're walls. Oh, there's guys up here. Oh, there's more, another guy over there. Can we talk to these guys?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
I think they were whispering to each other.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
Yeah, I really don't need to hear that over and over. Com array, alright. So funny how we can just take all these guys' cool stuff and they don't care. I don't see anything over there worth jumping for. Yeah, we need to go down there and talk to them. Nice, made it. These guys are merchants. Oh, research. Yeah, we're merchants.
Hjara, no. She'll take care of it.
Hail.
Well, I haven't seen many of your kind around here, but I've heard lots about the Pathfinder from my friends on Aya.
All good things, I hope.
So far.
How's business?
Do you get much business out here?
I do all right. The trick is to not stay in one place too long. I travel between here and Tetchix.
Tetchix?
Sometimes they even make it up to the Resistance camp.
Isn't that dangerous with the Ket all around?
I've had a few close calls, but they haven't caught me yet. The stars are on my side.
Hmm. What do you have?
I'll take a look at your stock.
Got plenty of supplies.
I'm just gonna sell crap. Angaran Ranger Armor 3, huh? Let's... Well, we can hit this. Sell all salvage. Nice, 6,000. Confirm. Cool, now my item limit is down to 43. I'm gonna buy anything just yet, no. Yeah, it's my stuff. Okay, what? Okay. Now, as far as armor, I guess all armor is the same, and you just get these, you know, differing shields and duration. How much is it? 11. And I've got... Wait. 15. Encounter increase and 5% weapon damage. I'm trying to look at the chest though, yeah. That's pretty sweet too, especially the construct damage. But I'm gonna hold off so I can get more XP, I guess, for a while. And more money, so. Pleasure doing business with you. Knoweth?
Heard there was an alien lurking about the place.
Really? Where?
Don't try to start something. We're all combat trained by the Resistance and prepared to die.
Well, that would be sad.
Try not to disturb our data probes. Mm. Our research is valuable, though it may not mean much to you.
Huh. What do you study?
What's your focus out here?
Glacial movement, seismology, climate, anything. Aya needs from us.
Hmm.
Resources are tight, so our scientists know a bit of everything. That way, we are prepared for anything.
Yes, your name is Knoweth. I guess tell me about Knoweth.
Are you in charge here?
Lead researcher. Worked as a seismologist on Aya before I volunteered for Hjara.
You volunteered?
We all did. Aya is fine. But all that green gets boring.
Hmm.
I can't speak for the rest, but I came here for the adventure. So far, Vold has lived up to my expectations. Always a new mountain to scale.
Hmm. Tell me about Hjara Station.
How long has the station been around?
Only a few years. This used to be Ket territory before the Resistance pushed them out. We've discovered a wealth of resources the Ket protected out here. Metals, minerals, even a new species of edible cold weather fungus.
Yeah.
All that was hidden under the ice?
And more. We've only scratched the surface.
Edible fungus. Oof.
I'll come back if I need anything.
I'll be here.
Okay. Hjara. I don't know what to do, Knoweth. The outsiders are killing Hjara. We don't have the means to stop them. There are so few left. What if our last piece of living history goes extinct? How do we live with ourselves if we do nothing? I've half a mind to go out there and stop them. I can't let the Hjara suffer like this. I won't let their song be silenced. Oh, they got a song? Hjara? Some kind of animals? Failed report. Noeth. We made it to that mountain peak you had your eye on. You're right. It's an Erok resting ground. I wish you could see it, Noeth. I've never seen so many infant Eroks in one place. They seem to be working together as a community to care for their young. It's a behavior no biologist has witnessed before. What we're seeing today could change Erok research for years. I don't know how you knew this would be here, but your instincts were spot on yet again. I can't wait for you to see the holo captures I've taken. Nice holo captures. Please do not injure yourself. Infrared surveillance device. Will you calm down? Composition is polycarbonate alloys, enhanced microcircuitry and infrared receptors. The range is 500 meters, sampling frequency a millisecond or a milli... I don't know. 1 millisomething per second. I'm guessing. This Angaran security device detects approaching biological threats during nighttime or whiteout conditions when visual monitoring becomes impossible. Impossible! So there's nothing... Well, there's a guy up there. I like to listen to these conversations. Angaran integrated tech node. Same. Hail. Oh. Mind if I take this iridium? Mind you, I didn't ask if I could take anything that was actually yours. Pazzi.
This isn't a Val. You spend too long out there in the dark, you'll get weak, sick, or worse.
It's bad. I get it. How do I stay alive?
The moment you see sunlight, break cover. Soak up all the rays you can.
I'll be a target.
Not for long. You'll get a lot from just 5 minutes of exposure. After that, get back undercover.
The human is listening to us.
I just noticed.
Are you here to learn survival tips from old Percy?
Sure. I could use some advice.
You sound like an expert, and I'd like to survive.
I like surviving.
What I can teach wouldn't help. Different biology.
Your body can't store a charge.
It's hard to move this around. Ugh. So I'm just gonna leave it here. light?
Why does your kind need the sun?
We draw nourishment from solar radiation, keeps us sharp, even healed minor injuries.
But we have to keep out of sight, or the cat will spot us.
Why don't you use those lamp things? Sickness?
If you go too long without sunlight, do you get sick?
Lack of regular exposure puts our bodies under stress. Too much of that, and we're no use to anyone.
Have to keep my strength up for the resistance.
Okay.
Good luck out there.
You do that.
I'm ready to go, Pussy.
Not so fast. You still don't know how to read a weather pattern.
We can't just attack the entire kit base.
Best friend.
No. Say we need to think about this. Get in touch with Buxton and form a proper plan.
They could be dead or worse by the time your thinking's done.
Okay. So next episode we'll talk to this... Skiat? Skio? I don't know. Skiat? Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode and Ender. In Enduring, Crustrong.